Show me your vaunted strength, and I shall expose the lie of your fragmented existence.
out my cosmic claw!
Damn you!
Remember. Remember us. Remember that we once lived.
It's over. Emmett Selk is no more.
More importantly, how do you fare?
What dost thou see?
Her ether. It is as it used to be. As a disciple of Zodiac, the Ascian was the darkness to your light. I can but assume that when you set your strength against his, the light within you was spent.
No, it's more than that. Under the strain of that incredible flood of ether, your soul had begun to break apart. Yet now it seems somehow restored. I tried to help you before the battle, but Emmett Selk stopped me. So, how did you... Exactly what did you... Can you tell us what happened? I see.
Where to start? I believe I owe you all an apology. And you, most especially. Pray don't forget us, your bygone kin, with one world's end as a new begin, and should our soul scatter unto the wind, still we shall live on. Stand tall.
No argument here.
Thank you. So those mad souls dove straight into the ocean over there, didn't they?
All I could see from here was the whale, Master Chai.
T'was surely Alfno and those friends of his. They did something heroic, mark my words. You need only look up there for proof of that.
As you say, my love. They're sure to be back, any moment now. Any moment.
They are coming back, aren't they? I couldn't bear the thought of...
There, there, dear. Everything will be all right.
Greetings!
You all right?
Welcome back!
I didn't think we'd be swimming the whole way back. Heavens. Heavens. Take me.
Alfano! Oh, hells.
Wait! Where's Urianche?
He must have fallen behind.
Shouldn't we look for him?
He'll wash up, sooner or later.
For the love of... Alfano! Welcome back, dear ones!
And thus did salvation come to the first. The lamps of Amaroth will fade along with Emmet Selk's enchantments, and the depths shall be as once they were. Mount Gulg will one day fall, and the Talos below yield to wind and rain. This tale, too, will fade with time, passing into legend as the world heals and moves on. Nevertheless, thank you. As ether obeys the cycle, as death and decay gives way to new life, so too do the memories we share inspire others to rise to greatness. For we who walk before may lead those who walk after. Your road goes ever on, as does your story, as does your legacy. Such is the hero's lot, to touch the lives of countless others.
Excuse me? You're the Warrior of Darkness, aren't you? Where are you from, really? And how did you get to be so strong?